mañana yo me enamoré.
Bien, pull la pile.
Bagger the truck.
You're a mess, man. That business looks nasty. My name is Carbonell. I don't care what your name is. You're just... Problem right now. Who are you working with? You got some of my guys killed at the hotel, you know that? So I think you work for me now. I've got a few errands for you, errand boy. Get on out here. Get yourself kitted up. There's ammo and meds for you.
Bagger the truck.
You're a mess, man. That business looks nasty. My name is Carbonell. I don't care what your name is. You're just the problem right now. Who you working with? You got some of my guys killed at the hotel, you know that? So I think you work for me now. I've got a few errands for you, errand boy. Get on out here. Get yourself kitted up. There's ammo and meds for you. All right, listen up, Slick. The shit really hit the fan back in town. There was supposed to be a ceasefire, but that's all out the window now. I work for a guy named Kakumba, local boss for the United Front. I've got all my decent guys out in the field trying to keep the APR from making a land grab. So that just leaves you to take care of the monkey work. First thing, I need to get that piece of shit coupe outside back on the road. You look like a vocational school dropout. Go out there and see if you can get the engine running. Try not to get distracted between the door and the car. You look like you're gonna drop dead any second. Guard!
You're mobile, you think you can pull off a raid? The APR's got a forward position half a click south of here. If something bad happened to the shitheads manning that post, no one would ever know. Go take them out.
Thank you.
got word you cleared out that post. Not too shabby. Okay, I've got another chore for you, but I can't have you falling. I need you to scout out an APR stronghold further south of your position, an old lumber camp. I want to know what resources they got down there. There's a primo observation point marked on your map. Head there now.
Die.
Jesus Christ! He's here!
I'm moving out!
Shoot him!
Shoot him!
Out! We need cover! Ready.
What the fuck is happening? Who are you? You do all this, where are guards? That is one very bad case of malaria. We'll split up for now, but later you'll find me at Mike's bar. I know a guy who can give you medicine, okay?
I was hasty in my evaluation of you. Guys that do good work for me get paid. Come on back.
Made it, all right. Okay, here's how it works around here. The only currency worth shit is rough diamonds. Don't accept paper money from anybody. I wouldn't wipe my ass with it. If you work for the UFLL, you get paid in stones. Now, one of my guys, not the sharpest blade in the set, picked up a case of diamonds and dropped them off here yesterday. He stuck them somewhere in camp and promptly got shot in the head back in town. Maybe you killed him. Anyway, if you want those rocks, go outside and find them. The case has a tracker you can home in on with your compass. If I were you, I'd go buy some medicine first. That malaria is nothing to screw around with. You'll probably have some luck over at Mike's bar. All those expat cabrones drink there. Get yourself healthy and come by the front's office in town. I'll introduce you to Kakumba. Get you hooked up. Hey, he's coming out. Hasta luego.
Thank you.
Yes. You remember me? Or maybe not. Sophia, patient.
Meh.
Sophia.
Meh.
Sophia.
Meh.
Sophia, patient here. He needs medicine.
Meh.
Sophia, patient here. He needs medicine. No problem. But Garrett there has...
Meh.
Sophia.
Meh.
Sophia, patient here. He needs medicine. No problem. But Garrett there has pills. Plenty of them. You ask. Always good to see you.
Oh, you people never stop. Here's the bloody tape, all right? That's it. That's all I've got. You're a jackboot. That's what you are. You're a jackboot. Is 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 what you are. Jackboot is what you are. You're a jackboot. Is what you are.
And sometime you get in trouble, you find me. I help you. It's what I do best, help people. Always good to see you.
Well, aren't you going to destroy it? That's...
You're a jackboot. Is what you are. You're a jackboot.
Let's talk
about
what
you are.
Oh, wait a minute. You're the new guy.
Badass.
Name's Warren. Hey, you ever need any help out there, give me a call. I'm serious. I'm the guy you want when the shit goes down.
Well, aren't you going to destroy it? That's what your friends usually do. Wait, you're not here for the tips, are you? Well, I see the problem now. You can get the pills you need from the church in Pala. The priest there will help you, assuming you make it in time. Just pass it along for me.
You can't break a man the way you break a dog or a horse. The harder you beat a man, the taller.
We are threatening to leave our country. You must be able to die soon.
things are fluttering off in every direction. He wheels it over to the church, over a million in the other street. He's trying to buy his way into a confession with a big donation. Chaplin just stares at Taco and says, what am I supposed to
do? All of it?
Right,
you know I'm out. Why would you do that?
Where you been? With an OD last night. Looks to have the needle jammed up his arm.
Damn. Who was it?
Hell if I'm. Doc said his junk was dead, so I thought about it. You should think. You've been thinking about the internet, have you?
Yeah, I don't know.
Come on, you're banging girls anyway. All we do is put the camera in the room. Loads of sorry dicks pay good money to watch girls shake a chip like you. We're in Africa, mate. Take advantage of the opportunities.
All right, I'll have a go at it.
That's what I want to hear.
Magic.
Full of arts. For some reason, they've all clustered into my bar.
The cheap rubbish we were using in Bosnia, yeah? What's with his eye?
Burnt out, I guess. Got in there and kept burning. Nasty.
I'm sorry. There aren't regular services at the moment. Or you're not well. You should see a doctor before you really need a priest. Did Ruben send you? He had something for me. I would be very happy to give you what little medicine I had in exchange. I think you should take one of those right away. Those will only last a short while, but I may know where to get more. Not all of my people have left. Many are trapped, scared of what will happen if they are caught trying to leave. And there are others who have chosen to stay. We try to help where we can, and we could use someone like you. You should come back when you require more medicine.
On two kids, one in Bolivia and the other one here.
Give it the rest, will you?
I could be slugging back some bases by the ocean, making it to some lovely senorita. Instead, I decided on an African one. An adventure.
I won't find ocean in Bolivia. The place is landlocked, same as this place.
Are you serious? Shit, man. I can't get a break even when I take it.
Yeah?
Take luck.
What's that?
The plastic compound I was trying to recall earlier. Back in Namibia, the bush was full of Soviet mines made of that stuff. Couldn't detect them till the bloody things were blowing your legs off. At least you can find them all if they're caught in this country. Dig them up, bring them as IEDs, and use them later. If you know what you do.
I know what I'm doing.
This way.
Elke keer van hierdie koels draai jou na.
Say to them
you look like you know your way around an ambush. Maybe I have a deal for you. My competition's bringing in a shipment of shitty AKs and the usual low-end trash from the Northwest. You make sure that convoy never comes in, I'll make sure you got some fancy new toys to choose from next time you're here.
And to fight for the cause of the UFSS.
That's what I want to hear.
If you are on the road, hear my voice.
Here, I heard something.
There.
I'm here, man. It's cool. Hostiles are in play. Check your ammo. You're down by three, Hoss. Hey, dude, you're fucked up. Stick something on that.
Shit, he got the new guy.
Get out of here before reinforcements show up. We better split up. Better odds that way. My name is Flora. Flora Guyen. I was sure I was going to die in here. Go on ahead. If we both manage to survive this, there's a bottle of rum at Mike's bar.
Hey, I know you. Long time no see. What are you doing, you psych ward reject? Come on, let me... That's cool.
You're here to crack some skulls, aren't you? What you need is another guy around in case things get hairy. Guy like me.
Hell yeah. Get some.
Thank you.
My friend, how about some side work today? Here's my problem. This Ukrainian's... You're missing out, friend. Here's my problem. This Ukrainian's trying to move in on my business. He's got a shipment coming in. Bad product, none of it clean. You take out that convoy and I'll bring in some special inventory for you. I love that enterprising spirit, my friend.
saw this close.
Welcome, friend. Just the sort of businessman I need. I know a man bringing in a shipment of arms over the border north of here. He's the competition. Take out that shipment and I'll have a little something special for you next time you're buying. I love a businessman with vision.
Why you must fight until the enemy has been wiped off the map. One gangster makes it like a guy, we will fight the sinister enemy and we will win. Then our country will truly be the land of the...
Thank you. low. You're in his sights out there. Hurry.
I know.
Easy. I brought them in over the mountain, through the desert, whatever. The hard part is moving them inside the country. Whenever you get stopped, you gotta bribe someone or shoot someone. Not good for business. No. Once you're inside, you wanna hand off as fast as possible. Let the customer deal with it.
How do they move a shipment?
I delivered 300 kilos of C4 to Ben Tue about 6 months ago. He showed up with a dozen of his men, dead men. He packed C4 into the corpses, figured no one would search them. Smart guy.
See anything? Did you catch that?
My friend, what are your thoughts on our little business arrangement? There's a man bringing in a load of low-grade arms from the east trying to undercut me, you understand. Take out that shipment and I'll bring in something special for you next time you buy. I knew you'd see it that way.